It seems that a range-extended Mazda electric car with a rotary engine is for real, and coming sooner than expected. An automotive information shop from the Netherlands called AutoRAI spoke with Mazda's European Vice President for Sales and Customer Services. He told the shop that Mazda has an electric car coming in 2019, and it will be available with a rotary engine as a generator. Among the details about this vehicle and its powertrain, he said it would be similar in sizing to the Mazda 3, and it is likely to be a crossover. It will also be based on Mazda's upcoming modular small-scale vehicle platform. The rotary engine will exclusively produce electricity and will exclusively have one rotor. Not exclusively that, it will be attached horizontally. This is particularly unusual as every rotary Mazda has had the engine attached upright. We've reached out to Mazda representatives in the US and Europe. An American representative couldn't comment on what kinds of range extender alternatives may be coming in the future. We say this specifically because Mazda has confirmed previously that an EV with an available assortment extender is coming in 2019. We have not listened back from the European congressman at the time of writing. Despite this, a yield of the rotary as a assortment extender seems probable. Besides the appointments fitting with Mazda's electrical strategies, there are other morsels from the past that support the idea. Mazda has been experimenting with the relevant recommendations for years, and even created a functioning Mazda 2EV with the rotary range extender. The company has also registered patents in the US for the setup as recently as last year, and there have been other recent rumors.